Well, a multi-decade athlete, Donald Thomas from the Bahamas, clearly injured, has made his way up here to speak to SportsMax. First of all, thank you. Second of all, can you tell us what happened out there today?
Thank you for having me. My last practice coming into to Paris, I suffered what I thought was a cramp, and it really wasn't, so I jumped on the plane and came over, and I just tried to give it my all, and just didn't work out today. So I was out there, I was jumping in pain. It felt like something I needed to do and something I wanted to do. Nothing was going to stop me from trying to compete today. So, yeah, I just gave it my all, and it wasn't enough.
It is quite extraordinary that you're out here on the highest stage of sport. What would you say to the region to inspire others to have such a long and everlasting career?
Man, just put golf first, take your serious craft, and the sky's the limit.
I know you were backing yourself to come out here, and you were medal bound. You thought that you could medal. It's the only reason you came to the Olympics. You'll feel disappointed. Your kids, you say, think you're a superhero. So why don't you tell them something right now at the end of it all?
Man, I actually coming into the meet, felt in really good shape. I know I could jump those bars, what it take to get into the final and fight for a medal, but circumstances didn't allow it, and this one deterred me. And I mean, just stay focused, stay motivated, stay uplifted, and just keep going.
You've had 9 appearances at World Championships. When you won your first World Championship, the first iPhone went on sale. Quite extraordinary for you to be here. I want to say a warm congratulations.
Thank you.